waking up next to you every morning. How do we get this far? It came without a warning. And in the nighttime, you tell me your whole life. You and me get too real, but all I feel is alright. My heart's a secret. I think I'm coming alive, yeah. I think I'm coming alive with you. Tell me you keep it. I think I'm coming alive, yeah.
Today is Monday, May 4th. I'm Maggie Regal.
I'm Zach Holderbaum.
I'm Maggie Morbay.
And I'm Bailey Vetter.
And I'm Evan Walker. Let's get into it.
The Andrew Carnegie Free Library and Music Hall and Crafton Public Library want you to know that they are still here for you, even when the buildings are closed. Check out free ebooks, audiobooks, movies, TV, music, and more, streamed directly to your phone, tablet, or computer. Don't miss virtual story time with Miss Jo Lynn, streaming 3 times a week at www.facebook.com/CarnegieCarnegie. Teens can also find a teen resource page for young adult book lists and staff recommendations, resources for college and career planning, and a life stuff section for staying healthy, growing up, and living an independent life self-sufficiently on Crafton's website. Check it out at craftonpubliclibrary.com/teens.
The Learn and Earn Summer Youth Employment Program is still recruiting for jobs for young people this summer. Participants will earn money, gain valuable work experience, and develop skills to become college and career ready. Contact the Learn and Earn team by sending an email to summer@partnerforwork.org at any time with questions.
Are you ready to get things done? The campaign speeches for student government officers will be posted May 14th, and voting will take place a week prior to the Memorial Day break. All candidates are invited to send in a 30-second video clip to WCHSCarlson@gmail.com to tell everybody why they should be elected. Candidates, get those video clips in and get ready to vote, Cougars.
Oh, hey, Carlinton. I hope everyone is doing well. I am here to ask you to vote me, Robbie Good, for senior class president of the class of 2021. I believe that I have what it takes to make the class of 2021 Carlinton's 50th graduating, I don't know if that looks right, Carlinton's 50th graduating class the most memorable. Thank you, and don't forget to social distance and wash your hands. Bye, Carlinton.
We hope that everyone is staying safe and healthy during their time away from school. With their senior athlete season cut short, the Carlinton Athletic Department wanted to recognize the efforts and successes of our seniors during their time at Carlinton. They will feature one senior athlete every few days from the spring sports, baseball, softball, tennis, and track and field. Go to the Athletic Department website, carlintonathletics.com, to read more.
Welcome back to another episode of How To, featuring myself, and today we will be going over 3 different ways to keep your parents busy. Number 1, if you're eating the last thing out of a package, leave the package there. Leaving the package will remind them that they're the ones who have to go out to the store and get one. Number 2, take that package and leave it on the counter. Putting everything on the counter rather than putting it away helps avoid it getting lost and people forgetting that it's there. And finally, leave the cupboard doors open. Leaving them open shows people what's inside. Thank you for watching another episode. I hope you learned something.
Also, we would like to make a correction to the voice for the Carlinton Golden Cougar Marching Band for next year. Congratulations to Marshall Del Rosario for being next year's voice.
Good morning, Carlinton. My name is Marshall Del Rosario, and I am proud to announce, literally, Next year, I will be starting as your Golden Cougar Marching Band band announcer, and I am proud to be so, as I have joyously watched each and every show over the last 3 years as a cheerleader, and yeah, I cannot wait for next year to start.
It's time for some more quarantine art. We're looking for drawings, paintings, sketches, sidewalk chalk, crafts, special projects, and more. Unfortunately, we did not receive any submissions for today, so remember, if you'd like to see your artwork featured here, send photos of your artwork and projects to wchscarlington@gmail.com and check back and see your work featured right here. And don't forget, if you have photos of your remote learning, send those over to Mrs. Herman at michelle.herman@carlington.k12.pa.us. And you just might see your remote learning photos on the district website.
It's time once again for our newest segment called Favorite Things. Today, we will be holding a poll for our viewers to find out what Cougar Nation thinks of the following questions. And I don't know if I'm supposed to give my opinion, but you're getting it anyways. So, number one, Coke or Pepsi? I'm not a big soda drinker, but I like the color red, so I'm going with Coke. Number two, Doritos or Cheetos? Personally, I love them both, but I'm more of a Doritos gal myself. And finally, number three, you already know my opinion on this. Do you think that Carol Baskin is responsible for her husband's death? To participate, click on the link in the description of this video and tune in on Wednesday to see the results.
That's it for today. Thank you for watching.
Please send in your photos to email address and check back right here next time.
And thank you for practicing social distancing.
Don't forget to subscribe for reminders and notifications.
And have a great week, Carlinson. Don't get-